All right, so you made sure that you know your thing, you're well qualified for the job, and now it's time to check out the other 50% of the Amazon interview, because in case you don't know, that's how much emphasis Amazon puts on hiring for cultural fit. And actually, I was quite surprised about this one myself when my video about their 14 leadership principles went viral. Now, how do you go about these 14 leadership principles? So, at first you should read them, and feel free to pause here if you'd like to do it right now. Then you should know that for each of these, there are anecdotes that Jeff Bezos talks about whenever he has a chance. Now, one hack here would be to also take a look at my 2-minute video explaining some of these anecdotes from their leadership principles. Or if you prefer to spend more time watching Jeff Bezos, I also have the video that went viral from my leadership series. It's around 20 minutes long. And if you can't get enough of Jeff Bezos, I also have a third video that's around 24 minutes long, which, by the way, I also linked in the video description right next to that like button. Now, what is important here? And there are two parts. The first part is to associate those principles to some personal, genuine stories that would emphasize you as a great cultural fit into Amazon's culture. And I know it sounds like a time-consuming task, and indeed that may well be the case, but I believe it's time well spent as compared to watching Jeff Bezos for an hour and just ending up entertained as after a Netflix movie. So my proposed approach here would be to invite you to watch the 2-minute video and write down your stories about the groups of principles that I determined in that content, and also eventually memorize them if you can. Okay, and maybe one note here, just try to use some keywords from the leadership principles when writing your own stories. All right, now with respect to the second part of these leadership principles, it's the way that you should prepare yourself to answer questions related to them. For example, the easiest scenario is that Amazon will ask you to simply develop on a story on one of the principles, for example, the customer centricity. But what usually happens here is they will ask you a question that it's not directly related with the principles, and I'll give you an example in a moment. So the idea is to answer these questions as a story using the STAR method, and this is a method that Amazon advertises themselves, which basically means that every time you're answering a question, to think of a situation, of a task, of an action as a result. So I know there's a learning curve here, and I encourage you to take a look at some examples of both questions and answers of such scenarios. So feel free to pause the video here if you like. And finally, why it's important to both learn your own stories and how to answer them. Because you see, whenever you're being asked a question, you would have to first associate that question to a personal story that you have, and then prepare to answer it using the STAR method. Now, if you wouldn't have your own story at first, you would have to first make something up on the moment, and then think about answering it using the STAR method. So even if you end up memorizing the 14 leadership principles, which I don't recommend, by the way, keep in mind that it's your ability to link the recruiter's question to your own personal story, to identify yourself with their culture, what really matters here. And your story will be much better received if you manage to insert some keywords from the leadership principles, such as customer centricity or dive deep or ownership.